This was bound to happen, but it's a big deal nonetheless. Florida has surpassed New York as the third most populous state, leaving California and Texas in the 1 and 2 positions. By the way, we're now a nation of 319 million people, give or take, and the U.S. population has doubled in just the past 60 years.